In all my years as a judge, I have never seen such a varied and shocking list of offences. Driving backwards down one-way streets.
Yeah, I'm in the car!
Numerous nuisance and dangerous driving offences. You're a hoon, Mr. Falsoni.
Is he talking about the burnouts?
Yeah, but don't worry about it.
Collisions with pedestrians. Illegal modifications and noise pollution.
Is he talking about the subwoofers?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm onto it.
I have no choice except to destroy your vehicle.
He's not saying they're gonna like be crushing the battalion, is he?
Yeah. Mr. Falzoni, it seems you have a flagrant disregard for the law. Furthermore...
Oh, just one second. I'll just be quick. Hello?
Holly!
How's the lawyer got for you, huh? Is it good or what? Is it good or what? Ask him
your name.
I think, mate, I'll call you back.
As I was saying, you have no respect for authority and therefore...
Yeah, I'm coming back in a minute.
German. Go!
Hey, are you the fugitive?
Yes, I am. You've done it.
I knew it was you, man. Guy Sebastian's in the court.
Congratulations, we're at Hashfield Local Court and the fugitive has been found. And that means that this lucky ethnic wins $25,000.
I just want to mark to evidence, Exhibit A, Guy Sebastian's. Like from television and that.
Due to a technicality in the law which allows unsafe drivers to re-offend, I am unable to cancel your license.
Woohoo! Told you I was good, eh? Top shelf lawyer. I pay enough to get...
But I will fine you $15,000.
Well, it's just lucky I've won the cash.
Sucked in, Judge. Sucked in, mate.
And with a new law recently passed, I am limiting your engine capacity to 50 cc's. This limitation will stand for a period of 10 years.
What's all this business about the cc?
No worries, mate. You can still drive, as long as the engine isn't bigger than this.
Sucked into you, Mr. Falsoni.
When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella.
Fat pizza pieces. They're big and they're cheesy.
Hi, this is a former employee with the Munchies, and I'd just like to order some free pizzas, please.
Shut up!
Take it down.
You know that judge, he tried to stooge me, and I've stooged him back.
My God, this car is fully hectic. Did you steal it?
No, I found the fugitive, mate. That means I had enough money to pay the lawyer, to pay the court and get this car. I love it. Do you want to see the subwoofers?
Holy bro, that's choice bro.
Where's the engine? Yeah, what I did is I ripped it out because it was that small and I put it in the boot. It's just underneath the amplifier and the equalizer and the other subwoofer.
Man, this car's too small, man. Any dickhead can blow this off.
Hey, Stooge, take a look in there, mate. See that fire extinguisher? It's not a fire extinguisher, man. That's the nitrous disguised. Magic, man. It flies faster than the Valiant ever did, mate. The other day I've gone past the speed camera, I've clocked 350. The camera's flashed a minute after I've gone through.
No cars, only scooters. You shop, you rules.
Come on, Bobo. I'm the supervising driver, mate. And look how good this car is, man. It's good for the business's image. And watch this. See that? That's the engine. I'm gonna put the pizzas on top of the subwoofer, and it's scientifically known that bass improves the taste of cheeses. From the pumping of the bass.
All right, only Paulie can have a car.
Paula, get out of here! Get out!
What?
You buckle the suspension, next time you get us in the trailer!
Well, let me go shotgun next time, my God!
Get out of here, big donut taker, Habib!
Oh my God, Habibi. You look so hot in that tracksuit. I'm beginning to sweat in my underarms.
Listen to what I told you, don't take it personal. We're just rooting. It's just a basic relationship.
I got it from, like, because of court. It's fully sick and that.
Paulie, you're freezing up like a stooge. Quick, say something good.
You just want to, like, see the subwoofers?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Oh man, these chicks are giants. What am I supposed to do with a tall chick? It'd be like a mouse driving a Valiant. But I am desperate.
My God, he's so short. He's not a subwoofer, he's a tweeter. But most guys are intimidated by tall girls.
I'll come back and get your numbers.
So where are you after him?
We're on Operation Slow Watch. Speeding only, remember?
Yeah, I know, but we're here to protect and serve.
Hey, what are you doing? Come on! No!
Do you know how many forms we have to fill out for a foot pursuit these days?
Come on!
Heaps!
Look, mate, if this is about my size, just because I came here as part of the Equal Opportunity Program, I don't want any special treatment. I got your back, partner, all right? All right?
What do you mean the oven's breaking?
It was him, I saw him. He was the idiot, bitch. He was balaka his ear microphone into the wall and electrical.
No, this
We could probably
Hook up the turntables and do some quick,
some sick DJing. What
do you reckon? The pizza! The pizza! The pizza's on fire! Quick, Bobo, the pizza! The pizza! The pizza's on fire!
What do you reckon the sick is, Bobo? What do you reckon? You broke the oven.
Oven is broken. We got the pizzas to make a madonna. Porca miseria. And you pay for this fine. When I was driving to the shop today, this little policeman, he give your mama a ticket for speeding. Fanculo Felicia.
Just hold the speed camera.